Hi, Shep Hyken, your customer service and experience expert. Today, I'm going to discuss when companies ask a customer to repeat themselves. Now, have you ever called a company's phone support number, talked to their customer service representative, and had that rep transfer you to another person only to have to repeat the story all over again? Well, it gets even worse when you get transferred again or call back a third or a fourth time. How about when you dial the company's support number and the automated prompt asks you to put in your customer number? Then the customer support rep comes on and the first thing he or she asks you is, what's your customer number? Now, one question came to mind. Why? Why did he or she ask for my account or customer number? I just entered it into their system before I was transferred. This is a waste of valuable time for both the customer and the company. Just yesterday, I called headsets.com. They're the company that sells, well, you guessed it, telephone headsets. I had an issue with a headset that they sold me. So I Googled the company name, clicked on the link to their website, immediately spotted the phone number, dialed it, and within a few rings and a very, very short wait, I was on the phone with a live customer support representative. And she told me that from the phone number she has on her caller ID, she could see that I was from Shepherd Presentations in St. Louis, Missouri. And she had my account up on her screen. Now she asked who she was speaking to. I told her and she immediately went to work at solving my problem. I mean, it couldn't have been any easier and a more efficient use of both of our time. So what she didn't do was ask for my customer number, my social security number, the name of my firstborn child, and my grandmother's maiden name. So maybe the people at headsets.com aren't dealing with sensitive information like a bank or an insurance company. But the point is, once you've given any information to a customer support rep, you shouldn't have to repeat it again. There are plenty of great customer relationship management programs that give customer service reps the ability to log in a problem, a question, complaint, command, or comment, or whatever, so that the next person doesn't have to ask the customer to repeat the story. There's also programs that have security features to protect against fraud. Some programs even use voice print technology to match the customer's voice to their account. It's inconvenient for the customer to have to repeat their story, and it only makes him or her more frustrated, if not even angry. And as mentioned, it's a waste of time for the support representative to have to listen to a story that's already been told once, twice, or even more. And if time is money, and it is, then that wasted time over a number of calls can add up to a big number. So stop wasting both yours and your customer's time. It will save you money and will give your customer a better experience. And that's a winning combination. Well, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson. Please be sure to visit my website, which is www.hyken.com. There you'll find more information about my speaking programs as well as customer service articles that you can read and share with your colleagues. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Shep Hyken reminding you to always be amazing.